nombre es Robeisy Ramirez, soy integrante del equipo nacional de bolseo, tengo 21 años y soy campeón olímpico.
Característica explosiva y tiene que tener una buena preparación para poder asimilar.
But he would have to overcome Cuba's Robeisy Eloy Ramirez to do so. Cuban in blue started stronger.
Fast start for the Cuban boxer. Off to that single point lead and threatening for more here.
And it proved too great, with Ramirez recording the only score of the final round. So Robeisy Eloy Ramirez of Cuba gets gold in the bantamweight class.
He's just 18 years of age. This prodigiously talented
Ramirez is blocking a lot of these shots and now explodes.
Fast-fisted flurry again from Ramirez, and that's block punches when he can and then come back with accurate shots of his own.
He's a very clever blinds on, if you don't get your guard hand back to your guard position, you get caught. Conley's starting to come undone there, got to get the guard up.
Pinned to the ropes, he gets himself back to centre ring and tries to fashion a clinch, but Ramirez can...
But Conley is probably guilty of standing and trading a little bit too much in holding his...
Cuba, just 18 years of age, and that is Robeisy Ramirez. And the fact that he is trailing by three, beautiful right hand from Ramirez, as the two boxers content to exchange Cuba. And despite being a teenager, just 18 years, and block before replying with his own.
Yeah, I think that head movement from Conlon is crucial. Yeah, he is having a...
And of course, themselves a goal, the team, with Katie Taylor. And now it's Ramirez getting onto the front foot. Michael Conlon desperate to get himself into that gold medal bout, but being put under serious pressure by a superb combination from Robeisy Ramirez and a... But Ramirez remains incredibly relaxed.
In the... Points to 10 in the blue corner, representing Cuba.
In the flyweight and the 52-kilogram division, Tuxtat Niyambayar from Robeisy Ramirez Carranza from Cuba in blue. The two young fighters sized each other up in the early stages. The Cuban is only 18 years old, but is seen as an emerging talent from the Caribbean. At the end of the first round, some serious aggression from both sides, and Ramirez had a single-point lead. Niyambayar fought back in the second round, but Ramirez waited patiently for his opportunities. Some furious fighting in the final seconds of the second round. The crowd raised the roof and both boxers seemed determined. Promising boxing career, progressed in points and neutralized Niyambayar. As the judges announced their decision, Ramirez was declared the winner. An explosion of joy from the teenager, and after a disappointing boxing performance in Beijing, a second gold medal to Cuba.
against Robeisy Ramirez, an undefeated WSB boxer and 2012 Olympic champion. And I put on my notes that he was casual but explosive to be. Ramirez could just amble around the ring at times, but when he went to work, my goodness, he was good to watch.
The Cuban timer, Robeisy.